Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today, like always, is a super busy ass weekend. Today we have, we had a pretty smooth morning because Vida didn't have cheer and Chicho doesn't have a game till 2, but my parents actually have their anniversary party. It's supposed to get pretty litty. So that's what we have planned today. I had to cook some stuff last night. I am fixing to go and, well, why am I gonna say fixing to? I just got my nails done. Look at them. Don't they look amazing? White, yes, and short. So I got my nails done. Toño has all the kids. Vida spent the night at my sister's house because it was her daughter's slumber party. So Toño had to go pick her up, go get chicken feed, and take care of all the kids so I can come and get these nails done. Because I have been trying to get them done forever, and if it's not one thing or another, and then finally I was like, you know what? Well, actually, I told him I was going to get them done, and then something happened, and I was like, you know what? I'll just go look for something to wear, and I'll take the kids with me. And then he's like, no, you know what? How about I take all the kids, I go pick up Vida, you go get your nails done. So props to Toño for that, because I'm usually like, I don't like to make people like feel bad. And I mean, I'm used to just having my kids all the time, so I was just gonna skip out all the nails, but he said no, go get them done. And I'm like, okay, perfection. And my dad also has family down from Houston, I believe that's where they're from. So they're waiting on like the mechanical bull and stuff to get delivered. I already dropped off some of the food that I made, fixing to pick up some stuff for my mom here at Walmart and see if they have a dress or something for the girls, because they have pants, but they don't have like a cute top. So I don't know if I'm getting a top, or I'm gonna see if they have cute little dresses or something. So yeah, that is what's going on right now. Like I said, I have to try to hurry up because Chicho has a game at 2. I think Toño's gonna be busy, so I'm gonna run him to the game. And that should take an hour, and then I'll come back and try to get all ready, prepped and pampered, and get all the kids ready for this party. So I'll catch back up with y'all when I, you know, later, like at the game or in Walmart or at the party. Who knows? But keep watching the video. Okay, so we are done with the shopping, done with the football, done with the nails, done with it all. Now it's time for us to get ready to go to this party. Ya no más me falta esta parte de mi pelo. I'm going for a big curly. This is not the finishing. This is just the curls in my hair now, and I'm gonna make it all todo big. Y mis kids están matando allá en la sala. So let me go see what's up with them.
What is going on over here? Ira, y'all have a big mess in here. Okay, y'all fixing to get ready to los chips. You're fixing to get ready for us to go, okay? So be nice. Quítate, Vida. Siéntate in another spot. Move. All right. Be good.
Okay, so we are on our way to the party. Toño's very excited. Show us how excited you are.
Ma.
Very excited. Are you excited?
Yay!
Noelle, are you excited? They're excited. Just as excited as their dad is to go mingle with people. So let's just go to the party. Flip it. Hola para el video, para el video.
¿Quién le quiere montar al toro? Échale payo. Ganas de volverlo a ver.
should. You want to see how you look? You want to see how? Yeah. You look very Beatrice. Very Beatrice. Okay. Oh, yeah. Right. You look good. Great. Just wear it. Mom, are you excited for your party? You very excited for your party?
Oh, yes. Yes, I'm excited. We're going to depend on.
And we're twins.
Twins.
Yeah. Everybody's saying that. Deja grabo aquí las esclavas. Oh, baked fresh from Abby's house. Let me take one of these. These are actually delicious.
No, they're not for you.
Oh, too bad to tell. Okay, so I'm right now taking a little break inside my mom's house because I brought my grandma in to use the urinal. Even though we have a porta potty outside, she's like, heck to the no, I'm going inside. But I have the girls in here relaxing. There's the other girl over there relaxing. And just waiting on the grand-grams to get out so we can go back outside and partay. The girls are doing a great job in here, so not even worry. Chicho and Vida are out there having a blast. Toño's just sitting in a chair, so it's time to have fun. She has made it out, everybody. Safe and sound. Safe and sound. Look at her, look at her. She's gonna punch me in the face. Get ready. Ya está lista? This is the VIP section.
Hey! se casó el huitlacoche. Con una urraca famosa la boda la celebraba. Allá por la rumorosa la boda la celebraba. Allá por la rumorosa. Como no los invitaron, varios estaban muy buenos. Como no los invitaron, varios estaban muy buenos. Abajo en un patiocito había unos correcaminos. Arriba en una piedrota estaban unas huilotas. Estaban unas huilotas echándose una grandota.
There they go to do business. Mom with her heavy duty purse. Let's see how much she's gonna cash out. Cash out. Look at her. Yeah, they were good. Yeah, they were. I thought they were good. Abby don't even know fucking Spanish.
I barely know Spanish.
No!